Well, viewers, in this month's lifestyle article, we learn about the company giant, the bicycle company giant, and how they continue to lead the way. They're taking cycling culture and bringing it around the world. And Albert, I wanted to ask you, after reading this article, were you surprised that Giant CEO is such an avid cyclist?
It was surprising, but it makes so much sense. I know that Giant in Taiwan has, you know, they've donated bicycles to many cities and provide them for people to use. And I feel like, yeah, why not, you know, do what you love and love what you do.
Right. Yeah. I think it was great to learn that and how he does that. Also, as a bicyclist yourself, is there any bike etiquette that you would like to share with the viewers?
Well, I guess just one thing to note is that you're not the only person on the road. There may be pedestrians, people who walk around, people with baby strollers, cars, scooters, horses even in the States. We have police officers on horses in the States using the roads, which is hilarious, but I guess nice.
So also viewers, we hope that you learn a little bit more about bike etiquette from this article and also about being passionate about your job. So make sure you check out this month's lifestyle article.